working as a lecturer at physiology department CMC.